Hello everyone and welcome to the Car Crash Test Channel. Today, we'll be diving deep into the Euro NCAP safety results for one of the most anticipated electric vehicles of 2024, the Zeekr 001. This full-size electric sedan from the Chinese brand Zeekr has impressed in various ways, but how does it fare in safety tests? Let's find out. First, let's talk about the frontal offset test. In this crucial evaluation, the passenger compartment of the Zeekr 001 remained remarkably stable. The crash dummies used in the test revealed that there was good protection for the knees and femurs of both the driver and front passenger. Moving on to the full-width rigid barrier test, the Zeekr 001 continued to perform impressively. For the driver, protection of all body areas was rated as good. As for the rear passenger, protection was marked as good or adequate, ensuring a high level of safety throughout the cabin. In the side barrier test, the Zeekr 001 scored maximum points. Dummy readings indicated that all critical body areas, including the head, torso, and pelvis, received good protection. But how about the more severe side pole test? The results showed that the protection of the chest was adequate, while other regions like the head, abdomen, and pelvis were well protected. It's a testament to the Zeekr 001's robust design. With top-notch crash test results and innovative safety features, the Zeekr 001 stands out as a top contender in the EV market for safety. Stay tuned to our channel for the next crash test results, and let us know your thoughts on our video in the comments below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to keep up with the automotive safety.